feedback to make sure that we're not going too hard. This is great for helping people who potentially have carpal tunnel. High payoff area is the insertion of the biceps. This area is very hung up in most people, regardless of gender. Be patient with this release. Periodically, you may want to go ahead and actually release the hand and give them a break. We can actually make this active where Dana actually helps me and actually extends her her wrist with me. And again, I really like this release.